get scared. No, no, you can do nothing. You have no options.
Alright, predictions for this.
Now, I don't know these players too much, but from what I've seen, and determining from the hype over in the section over there, I gotta say this Puff.
Solpech?
Yes, Solpech. I've seen... He's looking very good today in this tournament.
Alright, Colton, money's on you apparently. We're rooting for my boy from Cincinnati, though.
Let's see how this goes.
It's funny. These are the neutral stages, pretty much.
Yeah.
I love them. Pokemon Stadium. What's that?
What's good?
Yeah, I know, right? Neutral stages in PM. Shout out to those. They're so good. Alright, so those of you who have stayed with us from Melee will remember what Reeve did to beat Team Nick. So we're going to have to see if Quint can pull off something similar. A lot of fastball fares into forward tilts, creating a wall of swords.
Ooh,
that was
beautiful
sick.
Tipper, that was a beautiful tipper.
Back throw tipper, wasn't ready for that DI. Could have grabbed that, should have grabbed that.
Here we go. Ooh, tried it again, did not work.
Dude, Quint is like fighting his way. Forward air. Grabbing him.
Ooh.
This man has come to play.
He is ready.
Anyone who doubted it.
Okay.
To be honest, I didn't think he would do this pick as well, but he is showing a good performance so far.
Some great plays by him, surviving this long.
Yeah, no doubt.
Yeah.
104 as Marth. Marth's not known for a good recovery.
He's been able to stay on stage, stay center stage, take control. Oh, there's the back air.
Yeah. That linear recovery, biting him in the butt.
Okay.
Unfortunately, I was going to say it might be difficult to kill Puff at this percent, but apparently I'm very wrong.
Forward tilt. There he goes.
Yeah. When those raw forward smashes are too dangerous and the grabs don't set up, just tilt. Our stills are super strong.
Yeah.
There we go.
Come out very
quickly. That again.
There we go.
Okay, this might be a little dangerous. Solpech once rests. I know that for him. He wants rest more than Team Nick wants rests.
Those back airs.
Ledge.
Oh,
still
okay.
Back.
He's still
okay.
Here we go.
Good forward air. Get back on center stage.
Here we go. Back airs. Ooh, missing that forward smash. Okay.
These fade back forward airs give him a lot of mileage, just like we saw with Reeve. So that's good.
Ooh, great back air. Just to double check, make sure he's not gonna make back, but he was not.
Yeah, we all know.
Yeah.
Once Marth gets out there, he's not coming back.
Especially if you don't have that double jump, that second jump. Oof.
Yeah,
Marth's
dead. Marth loses his double jump. Not much to say about the situation.
Yep. Ooh.
That forward air almost killed over the top. This is a dangerous situation.
Ooh, the down smash. Don't see that too often.
Really just safely hunting, spacing really well with these side Bs into up. Ooh. That up tilt. Up tilt's getting so much mileage with this man.
These tilts are just KOing at these high percentages.
Solpech coming in. Very risky. Doing that on his shield.
Multiple fares. Jab.
Quick 30%.
Not looking good for Sol.
Yeah. Push him into a corner. Not what you want to see. Quint's falling apart here a little bit.
But he is doing, yeah.
Solpech is putting a lot of pressure on the champion.
What he really needs now is just do exactly what he did last time. Push him out. Oh! Oh! But he's living. The DI. Okay.
The
DI. He's back in.
Okay. Alright.
He's back in. Let's see. Is that, yep. That's it.
Alright, unbiased commentary. Game one. Very close. Quint did a lot of work in those first few minutes.
Yeah. The opening, the opening to that was amazing.
Three,
two, one,
yeah.
Go! Okay. We're going Smashville now.
Another neutral stage.
Yes.
Platform's a little different though.
One of the most played stages in PM. Just a very, very comment played stage. Just for its unbiased when it comes to the players.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Now, if you look closely, those last couple approaches that Solpesh was putting out, very much designed to bait something out and then get a rest. Went, luckily, the inversion. Wow. Puff comes in a little too close. He saves his forward smash for it and gets a kill because of it.
Very, very nice and patient. Okay. Four there.
Should be okay.
Yep, he's still in. Four there.
Roll up. Okay, we're just on the outside of the stage now. Gets 21% for his trouble.
Creates some space with those forward airs.
Back air.
He's back airs. Okay.
Dude, people are pooping on my boy Pibbs. I'm gonna have to fight someone. Thought that was gonna be a rest. Not gonna lie to you.
Here we go. Whoop. Some nice shields right there. Okay.
Did he use
forward air?
Yeah. I saw he used side B to change his momentum a little bit to make sure that he wasn't falling on.
Ooh,
there's that
another kill.
There you go.
He's doing a great job mixing it up with those tilts in order to KO at the high percentage.
Exactly.
Instead of making it obvious with like a forward smash. Ooh! Right there.
I like that
right
reverse.
There. Here we go. Now we're all tied up. Two stock, 0%.
Yeah. This is game two. We won the first game against Solpesh.
Oh, here we go.
He's bitter.
Okay. Oh, there he goes.
Wow, good. You could call that a panic forward smash, but it was super good.
Yeah, hey,
another back air, I don't think. Yep. I'll cancel it right there. He knew it wasn't gonna make it back.
There's a lot going on behind me, sorry guys.
Yeah.
My commentary is suffering. Dude! I'm sorry guys. What's up is a word now. Game 2 is gonna go to Soul Patch because
Sweetie T!
Great job, okay.
Alright. Taco, for those of you who don't know, Sneaky Taco lost. How you feel about this stage?
Oof.
I don't think Quint's been using platforms, so this might be
good.
Yeah. Is the ceiling high on this though? The ceiling looks pretty high.
It does.
He's been getting off the top kills, right?
Yeah, he has a lot of them, yeah. Using that.
I would get up attack because I suck. Ooh no!
Did
he save a jump? He jumped
great.
Right into the blast.
I don't think he was gonna make it back, even though he did have his jump.
I agree.
Yeah.
I think I was good.
Okay. Here he goes. See, up tilt.
That's pretty. Looking higher than Smashville.
Yeah.
But then again, Pokemon Stadium 2 actually has a decently high ceiling, much higher than the original one, and he was. Good work there,
yeah.
Right? So
yeah, he got a lot of up tilts and KO'd a lot.
Maybe I'm making a bigger deal out of this game. Wow, that was good use of the forward B to not fall into that forward smash.
Now Quinn definitely needs to get he needs to get this KO quickly, or it's just gonna get there we go. Alright,
could be wrong. Smash was fire.
Alright, this is not looking good for Quinn.
Yeah,
he needed a KO a lot sooner, but. Puff was just piling on that damage. Okay, there we go. Up tilt, gets the KO.
At 130.
Yeah.
You don't want to kill at 130.
No, you do not.
Especially as Marth. You don't have a gun to shoot him with. You have to go in there, get to fight with Puff. She's going to fight with you. Doing a good job of fading back instead of getting hit by that tipper like you've been doing.
There we go. We're going to see a ret. No. I'm looking for that up there rest.
I like the empty hop by Solpesh. No rest.
Alright, the dash.
That dash.
It's
dash
not.
Doesn't even need to see him. Doesn't even need to.
Great job getting out there and just throwing that back air. That's what I call intuition.
Yeah. I think what we're seeing here is Quint definitely showing that he's gotten a lot better, but Soul Patch showing his adaptability.
Yeah.
What's that? Yeah.
Yeah. First game we saw, I'd say it was surprise factor, because I'm not saying doubting either of these guys' skills, but the main thing is that Soul Patch's ability to adapt to the situation and immediately come back.
Right, he's not doing the same he's not making all the same mistakes he was
in
one.
Yes.
That should have been a kill. First one.
Alright,
that's cute. Oh. Good spacing. Oh, that's gonna do it.
Yeah.
Good job, guys. Good showing from both.